Mae Anelu'n uchel blaenau gwent yn llenwi'r bwlch mewn sgiliau trwy raglen rhannu prentisiaethau sy'n anadlu bywyd newydd i weithlu'r ardal. Working with Coleg y Cymoedd, Ebo Vale-based Aspire has tailored courses and arranged training to suit the needs of learners by providing additional opportunities in one of Wales's most impoverished areas. To date, 100% of apprentices have been employed at the end of their programme, with 64% retained by their initial host. Mae Prentisiaid British Airways Maintenance Cardiff, BAMC, yn anelu'n uchel yn y diwydiant awyrennau trwy raglen sy'n creu llif o dalent. Ers i BAMC gyflwyno'r rhaglen 10 mlynedd yn ôl, bu'n cydweithio ar darparwr hyfforddiant Coleg y Cymoedd, and have introduced industry-specific modules that deliver a world-class apprenticeship experience. BAMC believes the Aeronautical Engineering BTEC Level 3 and NVQ Extended Diploma offer the best route to an aircraft maintenance career. 86 apprentices have graduated since 2014. Anelu'n uchel, cyrraedd y nod a thyfu yw ethos cwmni Legal and General Investment Management ar gyfer datblygu, ac mae'n wedi creu rhaglen brentisiaethau lwyddiannus sy'n gosod sylfaenu cadarn at y dyfodol. Since 2016, LGIM Retail, the company's Cardiff-based arm, has enjoyed the benefits of having an in-house programme, providing training for inductions, regulatory changes, skill enhancement and everything in between. LGIM Retail has worked with Bridgend-based TSW Training to offer apprenticeships at level 2 to 5 in leadership and management, advice and guidance, and business improvement techniques. Mae grŵp Bancio Lloyds ar y trywydd iawn i wireddu i nod o gefnogi 8,000 o brentisiaethau ledled Pryden erbyn 2020. Ar ôl iddo greu dros 700 o gyfleoedd yng Nghymru yn unig ers 2012. This year, Lloyds aims to deliver another 100 learning opportunities for existing staff and new recruits across Wales. Since 2017, the company has worked closely with Cardiff and Vale College to develop and deliver a suite of 7 programmes for staff in Wales. Does dim lle i gamgymeriadau o'r ddarparu gofal iechyd i 390,000 o bobl, ac mae Bwrdd Iechyd Prifysgol Bae Abertawe o'r farn bod ei raglen brentisiaethau'n datblygu gweithle newydd, dyfeisgar a deallus ar gyfer y dyfodol. Since creating his Apprentice Academy, supported by Skills Academy Wales in late 2016, 193 apprentices from 12 learning frameworks have been appointed. The Academy has attracted talented recruits through non-traditional routes and enabled existing staff to upskill and climb the career ladder.